Yes, exactly. Oh, you guys are the bomb. I'm telling you, thank you so much. I literally was surprised. Thank you so much. Yeah. I will definitely finish the cake. Trust me. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. I'll talk to you later. Thank you. I remember when I was 5. Uncle Shagun will always call me his wife. And I'll ask my mom, will I marry Uncle Shagun? And she'll say he's only joking. On my 11th birthday, Uncle Shagun called me to his flat. And he gave me cake and ice cream. Then he started to talk about how sex was sweeter than ice cream. I became confused. He started to touch me, and I refused. Kushagun forced himself on me. He raped me. Every of my birthday has become a remembrance of this tragic incident. Like, I just can't get it off my head.